Storm is fixing to move in. It just started raining. Look at them clouds. There's some mean looking clouds. I think I'm gonna retreat to drier grounds. It's not so bad right here. I think it's a repeat of yesterday, blowing so hard that it's missing you by the porch. Everything's getting well watered. Ooh, I missed that flash, I do think. And I'm just standing just outside the eave. Mother Nature's been so kind lately. I haven't had to water my garden in about, a week or so. Maybe two. Storm is all around us. And that thunder comes from a different direction. Oh, I got my mom's shutters painted for her. She picked the color. Grandkids were here. They were playing with this car. And they left it here. And the wind blew over that plant right there. But the car's still sitting there. I just don't get it. Look at the pretty blue sky over that way. This storm is moving. Getting sprinkled on. I wasn't before. It's time to retreat a little farther. Poor plant. It's drowning. Yeah, it would do it. It would bring it down farther. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah, I know that I just need to do that one of the okay. If the bucket stays, we're safe. I'm seeing lightning over there. If that bucket stays, I solved my issue temporarily. Sadie's been under the bed since I got home. Alright, I expect this till about 9 o'clock. I could be wrong, but that's my guesstimate. Remember, today's the present. It's a gift from God. Tomorrow's never promised. Tell those that you love them. You never know when you see them again. Your sister, Melissa. Bye for now.